So today is our second ever Humecathon, and this is a chance for students in the College of Human Ecology to come together and bring together the perspectives across all of our majors to address an important problem facing the world today.
Today we're here gathered to approach a pressing policy problem, and all of our majors are focused on a different aspect, so the opportunity to bring all these students together to approach the problem of climate change is really incredible and amazing when you think about it, and I'm really excited to see what comes out of it.
Our unique spin is our unique majors, right? So it's all focused on human issues and how can we use policy design and health and relate them to solving problems. So this year's challenge is global warming, so we were waiting to see what the students can produce with our majors this year.
Students are then going to be presenting it, so the other students will get to see what are these variety of ideas that are out there.
There'll be a judges' choice team. There'll be a panel of judges that'll select a winning team.
The format is not too long, so we get the students to try to spit ideas right now, and then we're hoping that this semester we can give them time to do an independent study, work on their ideas, present it to alumni, and have the most feasible idea or project implemented to reduce the carbon footprint and really try to tackle global warming in Tompkins County.
Our favorite part was just being able to work together and brainstorm from a variety of different perspectives and just share all of our different ideas.
Finding some problem-solving abilities as well and just figuring out how to work in a team dynamic has been really fun.
Although we're on different sides of the spectrum, coming together to help our community as a whole is really important to all of us.
I think it also goes to show the power of the human ecology mindset. We really have an incredible thing with human ecology with a bunch of different perspectives that come together to solve these big problems. I think Humecathon is really emblematic of what human ecology is as a college.